What happened to Elizabeth Irving? Elizabeth Irving was a British actress who died in 1905 at the age of 71. She was known for her performances in the plays of her brother, Sir Henry Irving. She suffered from a long-standing illness and had retired from the stage several years before her death. She was survived by her husband, a son, and a daughter.